for frolicking children and dogs. Their oldest child, Alonso Allen, a handsome grandson of Mexican-born Presidio soldier and his Monterrey-born wife. By the time Don Esteban died in 1850, the abandoned Carmel mission had fallen into ruin. Doña Catalina, who would outlive her husband by 44 years, reigned supreme over three generations at Casa Munras, founder of the Alta California mission chain. In preparation, Father Angelo Casanova led a successful fundraising campaign to replace the roof of the venerable church and totally refurbish the interior. 6 years later, at ages 3 and 5, Maria Antonia and Esteban were chosen to unveil the statue of Father Serra in Sol of Monterrey's second Presidio, where it still overlooks the harbor. In 1896, 2 years after Catalina's death at age 95, her 60-year-old granddaughter and namesake, Rosario de Casa Munras, also gave it a complete makeover, transforming it into an up-to-the-minute Victorian mansion room, complete with carpeted entry hall, paneled dining room, and modern indoor plumbing. Here is Maria Antonia, newly reappointed second floor bedroom, and beside the piano, Victorianized drawing room. In addition to their keen appreciation of Carmel Mission's special heritage, these two friends proudly celebrated their Spanish Catalonian ancestry. The passing of Maria 2 years later left sister and brother heirs to Casa Munras, as well as the family ranches at Laguna Seca and Soledad, and gave Maria Antonia the wherewithal to build a little country castle on her share of 2,200 Laguna Seca acres. By 1940, Monterrey had become a bustling modern city, and Lady Field, feeling hemmed in by service stations, sold Casa Munras with its three surrounding acres to Mr. and Mrs. Jack Doherty, who transformed the property into Casa Munras Garden Hotel. In 1951, the new owners arranged for a commemorative plaque to honor the Munras family with Lady Field as guest of honor at the dedication. 6 decades later, under to do and honor the original grace and hospitality of the Munras family, Casa Munras, a Larkspur collection hotel.
sure we'll see.
Oh, really?
Cool. It's made out of blocks, but all the other ones are made out of wood.
This is, did you see that?
Yeah.
Okay, listen. I like this thing, this map showing very much. And I like that picture showing how he, you know, landed. I love the ceilings too. So we exit this way. Have you gone this way? There's only three steps.
Oh, it's there, so.
Yeah. I'm so glad that I have this.
I